right, everybody. All right, hello, hello, everyone. This is an unfortunately new Conan server. Last one got taken down. It was really very unexpected. So I've been working on this the past couple of days while I've been getting over being sick. Haven't really had it in me to record, so I've just been sitting back and doing this. Server's not super popped, but there's quite a few factions here I want to wipe, honestly. So, we're gonna work on the new base today. It's gonna be a little different than what I've built before. I wanna try to get up there eventually. So what we're gonna do is essentially we're gonna build a wall connecting this. It's gonna go around then that way, and it's gonna cut off over there. That way I have breathe room, I guess you could say. It's gonna be a very long project. But I have hopes for it. I want this to be big, preferably. It's gonna be a lot of work, and it's gonna be pretty obvious, honestly. But fuck it. Curious, how far out here can I build? If I can get all the way down there, that shack's just going down there in that perfect flag spot, and I'm just gonna break all that. But, hope everyone's doing alright. Been struggling with a few mental problems. Depression's been, honestly, it hasn't been the best, guys. But, you know, my community is, well, there's no real community, I guess, right now, but seeing the views I get on my videos, even if they're just like 8 to 10, it makes me real happy. Knowing that I'm contributing to someone's enjoyment, even in a small way. It's really great. And it definitely helps my mentality out a lot. Like I said, this base is gonna be fucking huge, guys. We're going big on this motherfucker. Definitely not gonna be the best built, but I haven't really got to build in Conan in a long time, so I'm just taking a bit to free build, experiment, have fun. Course, over there is where my fucking check has been. gonna do that. I'm actually kind of liking this, man. Feels good to build, not to fucking hardcore survive. Of course, I'm gonna have to do that too eventually, but. Of course, you ran out of fucking stone. Figured that'd be the first thing to go. So far, from what I can tell, so we're politics, a lot of big clans. You can see there's a few altars, but not a lot. I plan on scouting them all to eventually hit. I've went and learned the golems already. I don't know if I really want to use the golems though, because I've heard a lot of little shit things about them. Breaking shit, breaking shit, breaking shit, breaking shit. Gonna be enough stone to finish up the roof at least. What up, horse? I gotta saddle your ass eventually, get you ready to go. Playing a lot of fucking League lately, honestly, guys, and it's been getting a little addicting. All right. All right, I like this. It's gonna be roomy, plenty of room for forges, blacksmiths. Gonna put some wheels up top. Haul it all in. Check how my fucking steel fire's going. Pretty good, actually. Start replace. Let's do walls first. I can replace more of those. Right. It's coming along, guys, actually. I'm really liking this. Man, it's been so long since I've actually built something I enjoy. Whether it's a stupid square box or a fucking pagoda in the fucking sky facing off of a fucking mountain that would take like 2 arrows to break. It's nice being able to just make what I want. Got quite a bit of shit left too. We can go and start working on our wall. Fuck yeah. Gotta figure out if like what copyright kind of stuff there is on Twitch, 'cause honestly, I wouldn't mind jam time while we're building or minting and shit like that. They'll easily be able to trap this down, but this is just a half. This will just be the first layer. I'm definitely gonna do another layer of wall at some point. I think if anyone gets too close to that, they'll die probably. I'm liking this. Love Got a good cave. I'm gonna farm for thralls. Probably not here soon. Probably gonna wait till I get a few more levels and get a bigger wheel going. This solo game is gonna suck, fighting such big clans. Especially because I'm like 20% sure. Sorry, you guys hear my cat meowing in the fucking background. But with big clans, I'm like 99% sure one of them's an exploiter. I was listening in on some fucking talk the other day. Some guys were in fucking game chat yelling at each other. One of the alpha guys was fucking glitching around everywhere. He said it was just lag, but I meant to get it all recorded. I haven't really been feeling up to, you know, recording. Trying to fucking, damn it. Oh, come on now. There we go. God, the lag. Random freezes. So fucking annoying. Really need to keep doing more journey steps, but just haven't really had it in me right now. Let's get a blacksmith down over here. Actually, a little uneven, but hey, fuck it. Casting table. And our tinkerer's bench. I don't imagine I have enough out for alchemy right now, obviously. Now, carpentry. Where will that go? Oh, I can fit it right here. All right. It's coming along nicely, guys. Managed to do it. Very careful because I want to hit this fucking green wall and eat myself out of existence. Would prefer not to pull a cronk and fucking eat all my shit past the green wall. I don't suppose. Yeah. That's unfortunate.
It's actually looking really, really good. I got the biggest fucking smile on my face right now, guys. I'm actually enjoying this. This is. So new things that have been going on in my life. Online dating has been. Ooh. It has been a adventure to say the least.
That guy send an A text. Breaking rocks to build my fucking house. Breaking rocks, breaking rocks, breaking rocks. Think about playing some Apex Legends and recording it later. I'm pretty shit at it, but hey, fuck it.
That's definitely a problem. I'm gonna have to problem solve here. This sucks ass. Running around my new house, I'm building all this shit. Man, this is relaxing. Sitting back, building.
Sec, guys. Looking through something real quick. Your stats. I forgot I got you not long ago. Oh, you're a vitality boy. That's a lot of vitality. You make a great tank. I need to build a well. That's what I really need to do. That's a lot. Okay. Eventually, I need to go get iron. Probably wait till I can bring my horse to get the most I can get. Take the wood out of that for right now. Get some more later. Enough stone. Damn.
Meant to grab that fucking insulated wood, but I'm sorry, what? Don't remember demoing that. That's not sus at all. Now, alchemy, 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 alchemy. Where do I want alchemy? Put alchemy along this here. We need to set two of these up at least. Alright. At least get two animals going at a time now. Roaming around the Christmas tree. I don't know why I got Christmas trees stuck in my fucking head. Shaped wood, twine, and leather. Twine in there too, actually. I do have twine in here. Okay, should go ahead and be able to build my stables then. Or not my stables, my fucking horse shit. That thing. Don't worry, Bucky. Fucking horse, fucking Jimmy Bob, fucking gray bitch, fucking any other name I can think for you in the next 5 seconds. Just none. Horse. Boy. Put my saddler's bench out here. Alright. Now I just need leather for that. Ooh, the lag. Come on now, game. Let me out the corner. Let's go on an iron run. If my game could stop lagging for like 4.2 seconds. Me and one other fucking person on right now. Which isn't good. It's definitely a decently dead server, but once I clear out these fucking assholes, hopefully, then maybe more people come in, have fun, relax, chill. Mr. Horse. This feels nice. Finally got a horse again. I hate horses, but they're nice to get around with and to hold shit with. And I only don't like them because fucking horse combat is fucking awful in this game. Also, I don't know why my fucking horse is so damaged, but.
Enemies approaching.
Coming around the Christmas tree. Think you are what I want. You are not. You are just a dancer.
All the skins.
What the fuck does that mean, Purge Defender? Swear to fucking god, if I get a purge right now. Okay, now. I'm good. Every time I start a Conan run, I always look at the server to see how, like, ass it is. And, you know, if you look in a server log and there hasn't been, like, a god summon or, like, a god bubble in, like, a really long time, then, like, that's just an ass server. It means there's no actual fighting. And I looked at this server earlier and all I saw was just a constant stream of nothing but god bubbles. Like, some clan that just keeps that shit up religiously, and it's gonna be so annoying to get around, but I'm gonna find a way, because god, I want to kill everyone on the server. This all seems so fucking toxic. Ignore the boobs, guys. I will fix nudity later to make this easier. I might go ahead and fix that one to kill this guy, because I really need to turn that off. Don't want to get any strikes on YouTube or anything. Video's probably gonna get taken down, but I thought there was a wizard up here, but could let me. Oh fuck. Setting. Okay, yeah. Nudity off. Okay, nudity is off, thank you.
smelting we gotta do.
The more we go up and down New River here, getting wood and getting iron, and the lack of just new bases in general, I don't see is really concerning that this is a bum ass server. But I'm already locked in for the wipe. I'm fucking put in time. Can you not run away, horse? We're just gonna stick through this and do what we gotta do. See how fucking long it takes this giant fucking lug of a base to render in. Course, doors don't render. Oh my god, I'm eating a banana right now. This shit. What do I need for this well so I can get this fucking thing off my shit? I need so much. Ah, that's just a tanner's table, not a tanner's bench. No, I don't know why I didn't connect that. Of how fucking slow I am right now. Gonna be like our storage closet. God, the fucking freezing. It is great. Fucking love it. How's the stream looking? Everything's still working alright. Oh, as far as WoW Long goes, guys, we've done so many things on it. Just trying to beat the boss, and we still haven't successfully beat it. Like, every time I've gone to record a video on it, we've lose constantly, time and time again. Armor in there. Did it really not go on the fucking thing? There we go. And that should be making what it needs to make. And blacksmith bench. My iron stuff needs to go in here. separate thing to the side for sorcery. We'll add this over here for sorcery. Sorcery and golem. Alright. Fucking done, guys. First floor. My Tanner, and I can use him. My fighter guy. I mean, too fucking far. I'm sorry, what? Alright, look, just come with me, dude. Now you go there. What do I need for more slave wheels? Basic slave wheels. Quite a bit, actually. I got a lot I need to get going. Golem workshop, I don't know what I'm gonna fucking need for that. God, it's just basic fucking shit for that. We've got a lot to do. We got a lot to do. We got a lot to do. Honestly, I can't wait till we get to fucking Raiden. Man. It's literally a base, like fucking, hold on. Right here, basically. Let me collect all this. Up here, and then I'll show you guys what I want to hit first. Once we get bombs, it might not even be worth it. I just want to blow shit up. Right here. It's a base, and I want to raid it just because it looks like it has some good stuff in it, potentially. Make two more wheels. Put the two wheels up there. And then I might go fill them if I can't find anyone.
Why the fuck is my phone buzzing so damn much? Gay model and social media influencer Jeff Thomas dead at 53. 35, not 53. Damn. It's a fucking young way to go, man. Rest in peace, bro. Apparently died by suicide. If any of you guys are ever having problems, just shoot me a message anytime, guys, you know. I'm gonna find some contact information that I can put out there that'll, you know, make my stuff still safe, and anyone can reach out to me if they need anything. You're not alone in this, guys. If you're going through anything, you've got people there who are always ready to listen. All my tools are fucking broken, basically. Damn. Check my Rise of Kingdoms real quick.
Let's go see what ditches I can knock out. Damn. Second, if there's nobody down here. Sometimes a named guy can spawn down here at this camp. Just a heads up, guys. It is very rare. But sometimes you get some pretty good Temper Smiths. It's a good area to farm if you're still in starter. Considering I'm solo, I don't have the usual Will running around getting, thralls for me while I'm working on building, crafting, and leveling. We usually split the work, but what are you? You're just a fucking dancer and a fighter. That's unfortunate, but it happens. On game now, but you're lagging. Cannot wait till I get me a fucking access. Honestly, thinking about starting a Patreon for like stuff to help improve the channel once we actually grow the channel. That hurt. But you're a Tesla blade, so. Fuck, okay, note to self, I cannot fucking dodge that. Or I cannot block that, I should say. Right, off we go back home with a Tessa, the Blade, decent fighter from what I remember back in the day. Probably nerfed her, but. Do a lot better with better fucking bindings. All right, what to do now? So we got stuff smelting. Now it's really a waiting game. Thinking about that cave. Can go grab another level one Taskmaster from down here. Fuck it. Want to have another one right now? There's a camp over here, but I've never known anything really decent to spawn at this fucking camp. Any of you gonna be anything good, or am I just wasting my time down here? So far, none of you are good. This is great. Just a tanner. Come on now. These combos. Put you up in here. Get another Taskmaster going. It's not a good Taskmaster, but Didn't think of what fucking weapon I want to go. Weapons, what? Long sword. There's the sickle and shit I need eventually. Stick to that. I didn't mean to fucking learn master carpentry. Fuck. Well, we've got that now. I'll be resetting my shit eventually anyway, so. This is melting along before I run in and fucking die. I might start recording a thing of Dark Souls soon. Give me a few minutes, guys. Squad. And now we're heading to the Thrall Cave, guys. Pretty sure this is the right way, if I remember correctly. Yeah, that's the right way. Gonna see what tier 4 thralls we can find or grab or get. There might not even be anything good in there, we're just gonna see. Further. All right. Call bullshit on that, but that isn't the cave I need. That's Crocodile Cave. My cave is a little further up. Such a fucking long way to drag somebody, but even with this rope, I should be able to do it. Come on, I should be getting close to the cave. Right here. Alright, Horace, you're gonna have to chill out here. Oh, my fucking weapon broke. I don't think I have a substitute either. I do not. Oof. Well, I have a hammer. It's exactly ideal, but I've got the strength for it, I guess. They should have brought a thrall in here to help clear this, just for the XP for him, but.
They're coming!
Damn, just fucking nobody in here today. Come on, bro. Get your fucking daggers. Well, this was a wasted trip. Ow, hello. You weren't even here a few seconds ago. Can I loot this guy, please, game? Thank you. Well, there was fuck all in here. Oh, that's right, I guess. This is unfortunate. Can't remember a little bit of something, but sometimes this place is a bust. Buck, hyenas, come on now, game. Blow into this. Make something that I'd like. Hoping for a baby hyena around here somewhere. Can just nab and go. This was a bust, unfortunately. But that's fine. I might have to unplug my mic for a few minutes, guys, probably. Riding back to home, riding back to home. I Once we get back home, we're gonna put shit up and let our stuff tan, and we're gonna end the stream. Of course, I get stuck on a rock. This armor is what I really wanted. It increases concussive damage, but it also increases follower damage. Little ambiance, mood lighting.
Hey.
I'm not even fucking burnt to the iron yet, Jesus. It's gonna take a while. I come down here. Alright, guys. Today was great. I'm glad we got to stream. I'm gonna see if maybe I can get a Dark Souls episode out. I hope everyone has a fucking amazing rest of the night. I'll get this uploaded ASAP so everyone can enjoy it. But I look forward to some WoW Long here soon. Hopefully we're gonna whoop that boss's ass. We're gonna fucking finish the game. We're gonna fucking continue on Dark Souls. I've got a lot of stuff planned for the channel, and I'm really happy. I'm gonna work on setting up a Twitter. That way we can maybe rally the community around that. But see you guys in the next one. Everyone have a fucking fantastic night.